In this illustration, we'll discuss about a concave mirror at the top of a beaker. Here we are given that a concave mirror is placed over a beaker filled with water up to 40 cm as shown. And the final image of an object placed at the bottom of beaker is formed at a distance of 16 cm below the water level. We are required to find the focal length of this mirror. Now in this situation, here we can directly apply the mirror formula as object is placed at a distance 40 cm below the water level. So for the mirror, the light rays which will fall onto the mirror will come out from the image of this object which is located at apparent depth from the surface. So here we can calculate for mirror. Object distance is, this we can take as u, which is this 15 centimeters, the direct length up to the water level, plus the apparent depth, which is h by mu. So this will be 40 divided by 4 by 3, that is 30 plus 15, it is 45 centimeters. And similarly, if we calculate the image distance from mirror, here it is 15 plus, it is saying the image is produced at a distance 16 centimeters below the water surface. That means actually the light rays which are going from mirror, or those light rays which are reflected from mirror going into the water, will be at a position 16 by mu distance from the water surface. So here the image distance from mirror can be written as 15 plus 16 divided by 4 by 3. So here it will be 12 plus 15, it is 27 centimeter. If we use F as focal length of the mirror, if F is the focal length of a mirror, here by mirror formula we can write as object and image both are located on the same side of mirror, we can take u and v as positive. So f is equals to uv by u plus v. On substituting the values, it is 45 multiplied by 27 divided by 45 plus 27, which is 45 into 27 divided by the 72. On further, we can cancel it as 3 by 8. So the result will be 45 into 3, 135 divided by 8. That is 16.875 centimeter. That is the answer for this problem. This is the focal length of this concave mirror.